friends, I am Shoham Behra, Senior Consultant Optometrist from India. Today I am going to share with you a new eye care subject, and that is winter and eye. So most of time we do not realize that a sudden drop in the temperature, outside temperature, especially during winter season, can pose a threat to our eyes. Most of us think that eye care is not necessary during the cold, and it should only be considered during the summer and monsoon season. However, it is to be noted that the sun's influence remains throughout the year, and winter is no different. Exposure to UV rays during winter can in fact pose temporary harm to the eye, and this is why eye care is very essential. The cold wind and dry air can cause irritation to the eye, especially while you are in outdoors. While it comes to eye during winters, there are no different way to protect your eyes. Here are a few ways to consider. Indoor heaters where used tend to eliminate the moisture from the air from the room, which can easily dry out eyes and cause irritation. It is recommended to use a dehumidifier or humidifier in your room when the humidity factor is considerably low. This would help moisten your dry eye, especially when they are exposed to warm air. If in case you live in a snowy region, or if you intend to spend your winters to a hill station where there are chances of snow, then it is advisable to wear sunglasses that have the ability to block 99% to 100% ultraviolet light. Most people tend to forget that the sun is just a bright when it gets reflected on the snow. This is quite similar to when we visit beaches and oceanic regions. Good quality sunglasses that have the ability to block UV rays are essential for quality eye care. The glasses can prevent and reduce exposure to both the cold and the wind. Further, it has been seen that as light progresses, cataract formation and retina issue can occur by UV light. Overexposure to sun UV rays during harsh winter without proper eye care and protection can cause harm to your eyes. This condition is comparable to sunburn, with the only expectation that the sensitive tissue of the eyeball can receive burn, and it can cause you blind also. Those who wear contact lenses should try to limit outdoor exposure and also use artificial tear more frequently. It is recommended to try out soft contact lenses as they offer comfortable act-like sponge during winter. Just like the summer also, they would need considerable moisture, and in case they start to dry out, the lens can change shape and even stick to the eye. This can cause pain, cloudiness, and drinking alcohol can also increase the problem. So better to use an artificial tear and use a sunglass or clear plano spectacle over the contact lens. If you're using a contact lens, then better to use a sunglass or plano spectacle to avoid from this dust, weather, wind, and to eliminate these things and to protect your eyes from the evaporation and from the wind. Finally, try using a good eye care cream which can offer protection to the region around your eyes during winter. This cream can be applied during the day and even through the night. These are some of the simplest way of protecting your eyes during the winter season. Good eye care is must if you wish to preserve your vision. Friends, if any problem, burning, foggy body sensation, any type of problem you have, then please go to any eye specialist and check up for this. So friends, stay safe, stay healthy.